When the turn came for the Umur-e-Aama department, Hazoor asked them to help those currently out of work find jobs.
You should have a special plan for those members who are unemployed to get them some employment or to guide them so that they can have better employment or at least up to the extent that they can earn such an amount which can easily make them survive. So because they should not just beg here and there or just sitting idle in their houses. So there should be some proper plan for it. And some other plans that how can you make the members of the Jamaat the best asset for the Jamaat, or not only those people who are sitting idle. If they are school going, they should go to school. If they complete their studies, then they should be earning members of the Jamaat so that they can be useful for their families and Jamaat as well. Right?
Yes, sir.
Otherwise, I think you don't have so many disputes. There are very minor disputes which can easily be solved.